Hello.
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 Hi everyone.
Выключи пока. Вот, нормально.
Hi! Hello, Mr. Lowry. You are absolutely fantastic, Mr. Lowry.
Про презент скажи. Давай, Вань, подходи, чё ты?
Так, не пихаемся спокойно по одному человеку.
Ты будешь
Mr. Lowry, I have a present for you.
You do?
Yeah.
It's a song.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming. I'm in the whole damn way.
Thank you.
It's a song. I wrote this especially for you. It is devoted to you. It is blues.
Okay.
And I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you for
thank you, Ivan.
Thank, thank you.
I've got a bit of a thing about pictures, and I've got to get going. We've got to rehearse. So tonight, are you all coming to the show?
Sure!
Yeah. Excellent.
This is the last one, guys. We've got to run.
Okay.
Thank you very much!
Bye!
Меня зовут Хью Марли. And that is all the Russian I speak. I'm sorry about that. Does anybody here speak English? Well, perhaps you could, if you're sitting next to someone who doesn't speak English, I will leave little gaps and maybe you could translate as we go on. Thank you all for coming out tonight. This is so exciting to be here, for us to be here, to see all you people here. This is a very exciting night. I want to introduce the best band in the world, the Copper Bottom Band. Also the most attractive. I want you to think of them as they are the Rolls Royce, okay? And I am just the silver spirit of ecstasy on the hook. So whatever happens, whatever mistakes that I make, listen to them, okay? Look at me, listen to them. All right, so, is everybody here? Should we get this thing started? Should we get this thing started? What do you think? Yeah?
First song I'm going to do is a very old song. Many people have recorded this song. It goes all the way back to, well, I'll tell you that. It goes a long way back. Made famous, I suppose most famous, by Louis Armstrong back in the 20s. But many people have done it since, and this is our version.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Joshua Spear was 8 cubits long. But upon his hip was a double-edged sword, and his voice was a gospel horn. To the walls of Jericho, he marched with spear in hand. Go, go, then, ramparts, Joshua cried, for the battle is done. It's the only word I have. It's pathetic. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. The English are very bad at languages. Terrible. Terrible. We're very bad at lots of things.
Yeah.
old song by Kimmy Rogers. Obviously, it's an old song because Jimmy Rogers. So there are no new Jimmy Rogers songs, sad to say. This is our version.
Thank you.
No, when I first met this band, these wonderful musicians behind me, we were making record. We made record, by the way. I should probably tell you. And I was, of course, very apprehensive, very nervous about meeting them, and so I thought I would bring a gift. And I couldn't think what to bring, and in the end I thought, whiskey. Now, I know this is this country, you like your vodka. I know, but where I'm from, we drink whiskey, although we drink vodka too. But ever since then, it has become our habit, halfway through whatever we're doing, to refresh ourselves, to rehydrate, if you like. So good, excuse me.
Records.
Anybody know what wild honey is? Apart from, obviously, wild honey. Well, no, neither do I. So it's wild honey, whining boy, junko partner. We don't know.
Well, you've heard, but other people do this song. It's very, very old. It was written by a man called... No, it wasn't written. First recorded by a man called Willie Driving Down Hall. Nobody knows who wrote it, but I've always loved this song.
Stranger from your door.
Some piano lessons with a very strict teacher, and I hated my lessons. I hated my teacher, I hated my lessons, and I hated the song she wanted me to play, all except for one. There was one song in the book that I wanted to play, and that was the one song that she would not let me play. So I killed her. She was a lovely woman, I'm sure. I just didn't know. I'm not sure of that. But we just didn't see eye to eye. Anyway, this song has always meant a lot to me for that reason, amongst others. Way down upon the hill, swung over me, far, far away. That's where my heart will always linger. That's where the old folks stay. Thank you.
great piano players in New Orleans will have come across the mighty figure whose name is Henry Rowland Byrd, otherwise known as Professor Longhair, and he wrote this song, which has meant, which I've listened to almost every day since I was about 15. I still don't understand it, but I love it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. If there's any other piano player who comes even close to the great Professor Longhair, it'd be either James Booker, who wrote a wonderful song called Let Them Talk, which was, thank you, I have nothing to do with me, but it's a beautiful song about love, about a defiant love, and it also expresses a lot of what I feel about this beautiful music, and I hope one day, if not already, you feel something in the same too. This is called Let Them Talk. Just let them talk if they want to.
Thank you for that. I mean, that's the most beautiful. We'd like to thank everyone here who's been the vision who's worked so hard. And most of all, we'd like to thank you for coming out this evening. Thank you, it's such a wonderful audience. Thank you.
It's okay with you, we're just going to start from the beginning and do the whole thing again.
Okay.
Everyone must play a game. Thank you. Это они.
А что стоишь?
А мы как
No.